You embarrass me with all that ritual. It's pretentious. But I was after the full Burgundy experience, that crazy feeling that wine can inspire, where you're transported to another world. And then one evening I went to a tasting. The guy who ran it, Nigel Farago, was an authority on Burgundy.